who's calling me from Canada right now. Beep beep.
What's Biden's plans to stop these spam calls asking me to extend my car warranty? Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, or if you guys are new here, hi, hello, my name is Farina, and nice to meet you. Happy spring, everyone. Happy April. I feel like the months are going by like weeks. Time is just cranky, guys, but I'm not complaining because that means that spring and summer is right around the corner. And for today's video, I got a ton of really, really cute bikinis. Summer, spring and summer pieces that you guys can rock this summer, guys. This summer, it's all skin. Don't ask me where my clothes is at. As always, if you guys are not part of the Aguinaldo Angels or the Mermaid fam, please go ahead and click subscribe down below. And yeah, anyways, let's go ahead and get started. All right, let's start off with what I'm wearing. I have this black knitted backless dress, and it is so stunning, you guys. Stunning. The back is so low that I feel like I can't even wear underwear. I just have to wear like a really cute g-string that like you're okay with showing, you know. Look how low the back is. Like, can we get a hot girl summer here? This dress is stunning. It's sexy. It's just it's just the perfect hot girl summer outfit. You can wear this to brunch, you can wear it to the beach. I mean, I would personally wear it as a bikini cover up, or from just like, you know, kind of like chilling at the beach. Also, you have a little side boob going on. I would just be very careful, or like use a little fashion tape. You just put it on the side of your, you know, this area here, and then stick it, and then you'll be good. That's what I'm gonna be doing, so I'm not like worried that, you know, my melons are gonna be showing out to the world. The next item I have is this little cropped tie top. It's one of those things that are kind of like knitted, but it's like see-through. You can honestly wear this as a bikini cover-up or just a top with a really cute bralette underneath. Honestly, the possibilities are endless, but I got these because I love wearing these at the beach and just have it like a little cover-up, and then some jean shorts. I think they're very cute, and I love the feeling, the material of this, and I loved it so much that I also picked it up in the color brown. Now, they're a little bit different. This one has a different pattern. This one is just like all mesh, or it has like all these little circles, but I needed to get a brown one because everyone, let's say together, I'm a hoe for brown. So I just got this one. I got a white one and a brown one. I can like interchange these. I definitely see myself wearing these literally like every time I go to the beach, because they're just very versatile. They're very easy to throw on, and they're a great top, honestly. Next, I have another bikini cover-up dress, and it is this gorgeous brown or like beige cocoa mocha dress, and this is what it looks like. When I tell you I'm obsessed with backless dress right now, I am obsessed. Really gorgeous knitted dress. You have these little hole detailing. It's obviously see-through, as you can see, and it's one of those halter dresses that you tie around your neck, and then it is completely backless. Now, this one isn't as backless as the dress that I'm wearing right now. This black dress, it's very risky frisky, but like super sexy, and if you're like all for it, if you're bold, go for it. It is stunning. But if you're a little bit more on the modest side, you don't want to show a lot of your, you know, pretty much your bum, I would go for this one because the cut is a little bit higher, but you still have that little backless detail on the back. Outside feels like One Dance and Controller. Like, that's the vibe. This whole week, it has been like 88 degrees, and everyone in SoCal is going crazy. We were all at the beach at the same time at some point. Up next, I have this gorgeous like seafoam blue, ocean blue mini skirt. And I wish this one fit a little shorter and also tighter. It's a little bit on the bigger side, but I got this in a size small. If they had an extra small, I probably would have gotten it, but regardless, I think the colorway is just beautiful. I feel like this is something Frankie's Bikinis would honestly sell. It's a little skirt, you can adjust the waist area, and I'm just in love with the color. The color blocking, it just screams ocean to me. Moving on to bikinis, I'm so excited. You guys know it's not a Farina haul without bikinis, and I feel like now is the time to start picking up bikinis because one, spring break, and number two, summer's coming up. You want to get bikinis. You want to be ahead of everyone because you don't know if one of these days it's going to be 88 degrees and you're going to be like, damn, I don't have a bikini. I got you, girl. Okay, this is your sign to go get bikinis on Shein. First up, I have this floral one. This is absolutely beautiful, you guys. This is so beautiful. I like the fit, I like the pattern, and I like the style. It's one of those things where you kind of like wear as a cardigan, like you would, like you put the little strap in the back and then you tie it in the front. The tighter you tie the front, the more, you know, cleavage you're gonna get. That's what I noticed with this one. And then the bottom one is a super cheeky and it has this scallop detailing. I already wore this. Literally this week was 88 degrees and I was like, I'm gonna go shoot 10 bikinis right now. Just so once it starts getting warmer again, I can start uploading those pictures on my Instagram. Moving on, I picked up this hot pink bikini, and I like to call this my Barbie bikini because like look at the color, you guys. It is this highlighter pink and it just screams Barbie. And I believe this is from their Shein Basics collection, which is also like a premium basic material, I believe. And the quality is so nice. If they had come out with a brown mocha one or like a white one, I would definitely pick it up. You're definitely getting more than what you pay for, and I feel like they weren't even that expensive. But I think we've all noticed that Shein's pricing has gone up because one, obviously, like I feel like it's getting more popular now. Like a lot of people on TikTok are discovering Shein. And number two, with the prices going up, we can only hope that that means that the people who make these clothes are getting paid more. The padding is also nice. It's not the best, but it's nice. It's nicer than the older paddings that they've had. So yeah, I just got this one and I definitely feel like a Filipino Barbie. Picked up this little butterfly bikini and it is so freaking cute, you guys. The color, the butterfly, the pattern, this one just screams like, I don't know, Limited 2. Who shopped at Limited 2 or like Justice? Because I feel like anyone who shopped at Limited 2 or Justice are bad bitches now. I've noticed that a lot of companies are coming out with Y2K vibes, patterns, you know, whatever we wore back then, always recycle. So I feel like, you know, the Y2K vibes are coming back in full force. Love the material, the quality of this, and it is absolutely beautiful. It's different. Moving on, I picked up this yellow bikini and this is a bandeau top. I'm not a big fan of bandeau, but I really just like wanted this in my collection, and also because I am starting to accumulate, or I'm starting to kind of like collect the bikinis that I want to feature in my bikini collection that I will be filming very soon. So I wanted like different variety for it, and I actually really love the color and the print. It's just this yellow, it screams Hawaii to me. It is one of those bikinis that is a bandeau and it has a little keyhole in the middle. Super cute. It came with paddings, I believe, but I just popped them off because I was not a fan. And I feel like the color yellow on a tan skin tone just chef's kiss. It's like perfect. Speaking of floral patterns, I picked up this blue, purple, orange, and brown one. There's a lot of like floral and butterfly patterns, but I thought this was super unique because one, I don't typically get patterned bikinis. Most of the time I like to get like solid colors. They're so trendy right now, and I just kind of like wanted to see if it looks good on me, and I actually really like it. And then the bra is also pretty different from what I have in my collection. It's just like this triangle bra, but it has a little tie here and you tie it around your neck, and then you also tie it around your back. Also, I read all of you guys' comments and one of them were like, can you make the try-on part longer? There's a reason why my try-ons are a little bit on the shorter side. I believe they're like maybe 5 seconds. It's definitely less than 15 seconds. It's because I can get demonetized for showing my, you know, bikini for more than 50 seconds. For example, if you guys use a very popular song in your videos and you use it for more than 15 seconds, I feel like 15 seconds is even pushing it, YouTube will demonetize you for that. The reason why I have to keep my try-on shorter, especially with bikinis, is because I do not want to get demonetized, because getting your video demonetized means one, not everyone can view your videos, like not all countries in the world can view your videos. Number two, they can delete your video. And number three, you're not going to get paid for your video. I hope you guys understand. I would love to. If you guys want to see the piece on me for as long as you want, go follow me on my Instagram because I always take pictures of bikinis and they're there forever. And then last but not least for bikinis, I got this black little, I think, is is hibiscus flower, I could be wrong, but this one also screamed Hawaii to me again, and it is just this very stunning structured bikini. Anything that has a wiring or like a wire underneath this area here will lift your little melons. The bottom is super super cheeky, and guys, okay, this is like maybe TMI, but like I got my hair lasered for the first time a couple weeks ago and I have not shaved. And it's only my first session and I have 8 sessions. It was low-key painful, but now I can tell that's worth it because I haven't shaved. Because I feel like your hair is down in your little kitty cat gross before you even get to your day appointment. Let's move on to some summer pieces that I picked up. I got this little halter top and it comes with a super crop cardigan, and by crop, literally the cardigan probably like ends here, like around my boobie area, or even like higher, honestly. It's only covering like this top part and then like your whole arm, so you guys will see better on the try on, but it is this white ribbed halter top. It has a V-neck cut, obviously the back is backless, and then you have this little cardigan. I have seen these kinds of tops and dresses literally like everywhere. Princess Polly has a lot of them. And they're the exact same ones, just one is Shein and one is Princess Polly. I love Princess Polly, not hating on them, but if you guys are, you know, on a budget and you want some really cute pieces, just check out Shein. Moving on to the next item, I have this ribbed cropped V-neck, and I freaking love this. I see myself wearing this every single day. I know it doesn't look like it's really, really cropped, but it ends pretty much like around my tatas. Like, it covers it. This top right here, oh my gosh, guys. If you guys are looking for a great white rib basic top that you can pair with mom jeans, high-waisted shorts, skinny jeans, black jeans, literally anything, you can even wear this as a bikini cover up, like you just wore the top part. This is the top for you. This is really the top for you. It's amazing. If they have this in other colors, I'm definitely picking them up. I got this in a size small and it's just the best. I cannot recommend this enough. Speaking of white crop tops, this one is a white crop top, but it has a little, you know, has a little spice to it. It is a halter top and it has this little collar around the neck area, and then it has this really, really, really low V-cut, and then it's backless on the back. This is honestly super cute. I just wish that it fit a lot tighter. I got this in a size... I got this in a size small, and if they had an extra small, totally would have like picked up the extra small, but this is just what it looks like. I think it's super cute. It has definitely that like basic top feeling to it, but with a little bit of a spice. You can honestly pair this with mom jeans, leather jeans, high-waisted shorts, maxi skirt. It's still versatile enough for you to pair this with different kinds of bottoms. Let's move on to dresses. The first one I have is this beige ones, and it is this rib one. I would say that this is a little bit of a midi dress. It's not a mini dress. I love the color. It is one of those dresses where it has like a one spaghetti strap that I believe crisscrosses. Love, love, love this kind of material when it comes to dresses because it just hugs the body. It's not really a bodycon dress, but it's still like pretty tight. If it's like super snug on your body, that it'll give you, or it'll show like your curves. And yes, I just got this one. I see myself wearing this a lot during the spring and summertime. It's one of those dresses that are versatile enough that you can pair it with a lot of different things, and it's a very easy dress to just put on. Up next, I picked up this tie-dye mesh dress, and by mesh, I mean like it's all see-through, you guys. And this one reminds me of Shrek for some reason. I think it's the color, but like I love Shrek, don't get me wrong. I love Shrek, and I also really, really love the color blocking or color tie-dye on this. It's this green, brown, red, and it's all mesh. You have this little scallop detailing on the top as well as on the sleeves, and this one is a midi dress. I tried this on and I was like, damn. That thing is sitting back there, like your hard work is paying off. It's beautiful, you guys. You can pair this with white heels, little kitty cat heels, you know? I definitely feel like I'm older when I wear this. I don't know, maybe it's like the color, maybe it's the fit, I don't know what it is. Moving on, I picked up these sets. These are so, 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 So cute, you guys, and they're so soft. I do wish that they had this in like a brighter color. I don't typically wear super dark pieces in the summertime, but you guys will see in a moment that I actually picked up a lot of black items. But the reason being is because the color black attracts a lot of heat, so if it's already hot outside, you're definitely gonna feel a lot hotter because it's honestly like absorbing the heat. But I couldn't pass this up. This is so cute. So the top is a little halter top and it's super flowy, super soft, and then the bottom one has like the scalp detailing. Speaking of black dresses, I picked up this little cardigan and halter dress. This is literally the exact same style as the top that I showed you guys, the white one, except this one is in a dress form. So it's a halter dress, it's ribbed, you got this low v-neck, backless in the back, and then it is this cropped long sleeve on the top part. And like I said, I've seen this everywhere. Princess Polly has a lot of these in different colors, and I just wanted to get it in a black one because, you know, a little LBD, and it's just so sexy, so stunning, and it's one of those things that hugs your body. And yeah, I cannot recommend this enough. Another dress I have is this black one, and I would wear this to brunch or maybe even as a cover up, a bikini cover up. And it's just this black one. It is super, super soft, you guys, and it's kind of see-through, but I think this is meant to be see-through. It has this really long slit on the side, and what really caught my eye is the top part. Basically, it's like a little triangle top, and then it ties, I think, like one side, and then you basically tie on the other side. And I know that it's black, but I feel like it's good to have black dress just in case, you know, little black dress LBD. It's always good to have them in your closet. Last but not least, for the black dresses at least, I picked up this maxi dress, and it's literally just like this cotton maxi dress. It's a little halter one, it's backless on the back, and that's it. It's a super simple dress, but I feel like I'm gonna get a lot of wear out of this dress because of how simple it is, and it's also super, super, super soft, you guys. I feel like you will really, really like this piece. And if you guys are into black dresses, this is definitely a really cute one. It has a slit on the side, and it's one of those things that kind of just like drops in your body, but like if you got curves going on, it's definitely gonna show in the dress. I do wish that it was a little bit shorter. I am only 5'2". This is probably built for someone who is, I don't know, 5'4 and up. But I can always just get it altered. What do you call this? Like, I don't know. It's like a little blazer, but it's not a long sleeve blazer. It has these buttons, and then it also came with matching pants. And the thing that I had in mind for this is that like I would wear this with like a white crop top or like a little tube top, and then the shorts, and then this little blazer top. And I just got it in a beige color. I think it's cute. I mean, I haven't worn it yet, I've only tried it, but the fit is really nice. Moving on to the next couple items, if you watch my vlogs or if you guys follow me on my Instagram, you guys know that I have been playing a lot of tennis lately, and you know, I want to start wearing cute tennis fits, especially because it's getting warmer outside, and I don't want to wear sweatpants and a hoodie because it's also kind of heavy, especially because I'm like running across the court. So I saw these really cute like tennis outfits on Shein. I was like, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and try. So I picked up this sports bra to match with the tennis skirt that I'm gonna show you guys in a bit, but it's just this white mesh sports bra. It has padding. The padding is okay, could be better, but it has this little keyhole detail in the middle, and it's like a racer back. And this is from their premium collection. I don't mind taking off the pad because the bra itself is already kind of thick. It's not too thick, but like it's thicker than their normal sports bra. It definitely doesn't feel cheap, but I just got this white one. And then to pair with the sports bra, I really wanted to get a white tennis skirt, but they didn't have my size, and I was looking for extra smalls, so I just opted in for like colored ones. The first one I have is this green one, and it is this like forest green color, and I think it's super cute, and it comes with little shorts in the bottom, so you know, obviously my bikini gang isn't out there. And then I also picked up this other one. I love the color on this one. Now my only issue with this skirt is that it doesn't have like a protective short underneath, unlike the green one that I showed you guys, so I definitely need to wear like spandex under this. But like the color is super cute. It has this like little side slit on the side. Anyways, I just got these for my little tennis activity, I guess. So those are all the clothing pieces that I have. Moving into accessories, I picked up a couple. The first one I have is this little beige straw hat, And I swear, guys, I feel like all of my Lolas, all of my grandmothers have worn these. They have these and they just like wear them all the time. And I feel like they're super trendy right now. And I just wanted to get one because I'm gonna be going to the beach literally like every day soon. And I just wanted to have something cute. Like, ooh, I just need to like fix the front, but like, oh, nuh-uh. Like, it is so cute, guys. I honestly could have just asked my Lola if she had a hat and borrowed it, but I wanted one for myself. So I just got this like brown straw hat. I got this because I go to the beach a lot. Like, I think I'm at the beach almost every single week, maybe even like multiple times during the week. And I need something to protect my face from the sun. As much as I love the sun, I have to remember to protect my face and my overall skin because one, I don't want skin cancer. Number two, protect, wear SPF, people. And another item that can help me with protecting this area here is by wearing a hat. And speaking of hats, I also picked up this bucket hat. It's like this beige one and it says Angel. It's just the cutest bucket hat. Shein has a lot of really, really cute bucket hats. So if you guys are into them, go check out Shein. And then I picked up these little gloves because I actually have started doing gel nails at home. And I noticed that when I first like tried it, I felt like a lot of heat on my hand and I'm not trying to get wrinkles around my hand, and one of you guys actually suggested to wear gloves, but I can't just wear like obviously like normal gloves because I'm painting my nails. So I found these little gloves from Shein and they basically just go like this. Also, I saw this post on Instagram, I think, or Twitter, where like this man was a truck driver and they basically compared each side of his face, where the left side of his face, which is like where the sun usually hits when he's driving, has gotten a lot more wrinkles than like the other side where it doesn't really get like a lot of sun, if that makes sense. But I recently thought about this when I was like driving home. Sometimes I feel it too because I'm like, wow, like my left shoulder, my left hands, it's getting a lot of heat. So if you live in LA, specifically in SoCal, and you see me on the freeway driving like this, I'm trying to protect my hands. Last but not least, I picked up this super cute sunflower bag that I can wear to a farmer's market when I go grocery shopping or to the beach, honestly. And like, look at the pattern. I don't know if you guys can see the pattern, honestly, but like, it has this little sunflower and it has a button so it's not completely open. There's also another pocket inside. It's honestly pretty spacious. Like, I can fit like my camera, my wallet, my keys, my glasses, a water bottle in here, and it's just so cute. It's just like this beige color and I really, really, really love the material. And that concludes our Shein spring haul, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. As always, I would really, really appreciate if you go ahead and click subscribe down below and join the family. Join the Icon to Angels or the Mermaid Fam. Mermaid Fam was the original name of our family. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, all the product links will be linked down below. I have a coupon code. If you use my code Q3Beauty415, you will get 15% off your purchase. And again, if you want to see me style these bikinis, these outfits, these workout fits, go follow me on my Instagram because I'm a lot more active on there. I'm on there every single day. And yeah, anyways, I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!